tell me when to start talking. You are now at the third International Gordon Bennett Balloon Race held in St. Louis through the generosity of the citizens of St. Louis. The first International Gordon Bennett Balloon Race was held in Paris in 1906 and won by Frank Purdy Lahm, who landed in Flying Dales, England. The second International Gordon Bennett Balloon Race was held in St. Louis, and Mr. Post and I came in fifth in that race. The third race was held in St. Louis in 1910. And Mr. Post and I entered in that race having won the national race. And we agreed then that anybody that beat us out in our own backyard would have to go some. So we pressed it right to the limit, landing above Lake St. John up in the wilderness. Took us about a week to get out, and we returned to New York in time for the heavier-than-air races. And anybody that wants to enjoy, really, a nice 24 hours in the air, be sure and make a balloon trip.
Ballooning is the cleanest sport that exists today. When I made the flight with Mr. Hawley in 1910, we went from St. Louis to Lake Sotagamaw in Canada, 65 miles northeast of Lake St. John. We landed in the forest 1,500 feet in the air, and it took us 10 days to make our way back through this virgin forest, crawling over rocks and walking along the shores of lakes, carrying our clothes in our hands on some occasions, till finally we came to a trapper's tent, and the trappers brought us out to civilization. I hope that the contestants in this race will all exceed this record of 1,173 miles.